I bear the world, my mountain shoulders, weighed on my chest. This heavy burden presses down, I'm not allowed to rest. I hold the skies up, atlas hands, until they're ours to claim. But hours, days, months, years go by, who then will know my name? When morning comes, I dread the taste that lingers in my mouth. The bitter taste that follows as my hands hold up the clouds. And from a distance, all I see are others just like me. Atlas hands who've grown too sick of who they're meant to be. And every day and every night, I hear it all grow worse. My atlas hands never enough to free them of their curse. And while the working folk go by and starve themselves to sleep, I apologize and pray, cry, for my hands, they were too weak. I sign and reach the bay the way, my fingers in the clouds. I grip the wind that passes by, I try not to look down. For all I see far on the ground are others just like me. Their atlas hands perched on the sky, too far to hear them speak. And every day my heels grow sore, my fingers bruised and battered. I wonder if I've done enough, I wonder if it mattered. I wonder, was my voice drowned out, was I just one of many? Did my atlas hands hold up at all, has the sky fallen already? Should I have joined that protest, should I have written on that movement? Should I have donated more, should I have signed for more petitions? My atlas hands are working hard, my feet stay buried in the soil. I point a gun up at the heavens, curse them for the turmoil. The gods they seated on their thrones lounge at the pearly gates, while the working folk are barely sleeping, barely staying sane. They watch us all from up above, they bless us with their mockery. They know the sky will fall on them, they know they'll live in harmony. The rest of us, becoming cursed with having atlas hands, become the price they pay for them to never have to stand. They tell us to keep doing more, but will never be enough. The sky is far too heavy, and the ground is far too rough. They build the clouds, knowing they could fall at any time, but our corpses would pile up, and we could still hold up the sky. Even in death, we're just a number, just the price to pay. To death, we've been too cowardly, too weak to have a say. Things wouldn't be this way if we could only be more tough. But I'm young, I'm inexperienced, why can't living be enough? But I'm no god, my atlas hands are nothing more than human. My shoulders are just grassy plains, my heart can't always be open. If anyone here were to need it most, a voice of change, it would be the gods that made the world, now ignorant of pain. So I raise my voice and shout a holy hymnal to the clouds. They'll hear me screaming day and night, they'll hear it loud and proud. I'm simply mortal, meant for simple things and simple days. May the gods descend, roll in the dirt, and start making a